request that everybody lend their support, particularly our media friends, to get the word out. We are in a pandemic. People are suffering from mental disorder, even if they may not acknowledge it. Anxiety about whether your PCR test for your trip abroad, a lot of anxiety. People may not be aware that that anxiety is a symptom of mental disorder. Let us all rally round and get the word out that there's help for everybody who may be suffering from mental disorder. And I ask all of us here today to contribute with getting that message out to all those who are vulnerable at this time. The Mental Health Week is hereby launched. Thank you very much.
So for the 3 years, we had an overarching theme, which was together for better health. For each of the years, 2019, the pandemic year, the theme was on screening and treatment, with a special attention on diabetes. This year, maybe coincidentally, we are on stigma and discrimination with a focus on mental health. We are providing support also for capacity building training for regional mental health coordinators in collaboration.
Yeah, and our mental health authority, as soon as the government, Ministry of Health, are buying here, representing your mom. And together, we are back here with share amount for human and cost for mental health. Now, this year, a theme I had in the humanity, mental health in an unequal world. And then the other fact that you know, you say, yes, and yet they say, your health system is different. I say, how call your mental health facilities now be who different? Who call your normal hospitals now be who different? But probably now, I buy your mental health facilities. So, who say, and one year baby, I'm with you, and now, you're doing more to home, okay? It's your share when you know, and you say, I then. Mental health. Yeah, you know, I am back together. Now I am supporting. Now I am by say other systems, other organizations, other programs in Ghana. Over malaria, over TB, near the idea. Global Fund for supporting. I'm with the Kashim. I support him. So you see, I'll call baby. I'm with the malaria testing. And so I'm with the drone. So we have a free. About mental health, I'll call your facilities and drone in home. And you feel say, there's an inequality, there's a disparity. Ama, sebeya, ye person ni na eye pepepe. This year, ye team ni dodo ni jina fine say, ye ma mental health, the same attention, the same resources, the same investment, ye de ma other physical conditions. No, ye mbo mo diane ye sa pepepe and sa fa ma mental. Visiting committees, their function is to go there and go and see the kind of care that is being given to persons with mental illness. And what happens when these persons find, the visiting committees find persons being abused, discriminated against, etc.? What avenue do they have? You and I know what our normal courts look like. You have a situation, you go there, it may take so long. For mental health conditions, they are helpless, they are voiceless, so we need somebody to advocate for them. So the review tribunal is sort of a mini court that will be constituted to deal with some of these cases with the exigency it needs. Do you understand me? So you don't go through the court process. The other function of them is that sometimes you and I, we become ill, employers want to get rid of us, etc. You want to go through the court process. It's going to take so long. I know there are labor courts and all that, but the ordinary system doesn't support our situation. So what the review tribunal is being formed to do is to be able to sit on some of these cases. And also, for instance, somebody has probably done something, a criminal act, and he did it because he had a mental health situation. It is this review tribunal that can order the court to assess the person immediately, send them for assessments. Because if you don't do that, then you will wrongly imprison people who rather need to be supported, to be helped with their mental health state. So,